this dua that the Prophet ﷺ would say to Al-Hasan al-Husayn, just the dua like that. If they're with you, in front of you, you say أُعِيذُكُمَا أُعِيذُكَ or أُعِيذُكِ if it's a female, or أُعِيذُكُم if it's plural, بِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ التَّامَّةِ مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْطَانٍ وَهَمَّةٍ مِنْ كُلِّ عَنِ اللَّمَّةِ. You can put your hands on their heads, and that's what it comes to ruqa. You can either say, or you can put your hand on their head, or on their, if it's for pain, for example, you make dua and you put it on the place of pain. You can blow after you recite on them, especially with if it's with Quran and things of that nature. But it's sufficient just with that dhikr to say it the way it is. And the Prophet ﷺ used to blow also some of the Quran in his hands and things of that nature.